Jesus, aren't I?
Jesus laid down his life for you on that cross. He shed his blood for you on that cross. Your wife Becky never died for you. Your Paul never died for you. But Jesus died for you on that cross. Jesus laid down his life for you on that cross. So, no cider tonight. No cider. Don't get drunk tonight. Don't get drunk tonight. Don't get bloodied and drunk. Getting drunk will destroy your liver. It'll fry your brain and empty your pocket and destroy your relationship with God. You'll be puking in the morning if you get drunk. You'll be puking and getting sick when you get drunk. But Jesus will not give you a hangover. Jesus will bless you. Jesus will show you his love because Jesus died on the cross. He says, I am the good shepherd. He's the good shepherd of your soul. He's the good shepherd that died. I am the good shepherd. He laid down his life for you. Your drink never laid down his life for you, but Jesus laid down his life for you.
It's alright, love, you're okay. You can get past it.
You need Christ, who shed his blood, so don't get drunk tonight. Don't take the whiskey tonight, or the cheap wine tonight. Don't be going to the pub or the nightclub and wasting your money on silly drink. You don't need to waste your money on silly drink. You need Jesus, who is the good shepherd who died on the cross for you. The good shepherd that laid down his life. The good shepherd, he says, I am the good shepherd. He's a good shepherd.